Hello everyone, I'm Daniel Radcliffe here in the gym at Hogwarts, and I'd just like to say thank you so much for this award. It means so much. I've got a lot of people to thank. Drumbledore, obviously, Elijah Wood, and the rest of the dwarfs, and of course the people of New Zealand. You guys...
Hello.
Oh, God, it's him.
What's going on here?
Just doing a speech, because I'm Harry Potter, clearly. I mean, glasses, scarf...
It's not all about the scar and the glasses, mate.
Yeah, that's a good point, actually. You probably should take this.
Thanks.
And do you want the glasses?
No, you can... carry on pretending to be me. Okay. Thanks. Hello. I just want to say a huge... first of all, hello to all my Potter friends in the room. I'd like to thank the Empire readers for voting for us. I really was so pleased with this final film. I've always been quite a harsh judge of the series, I think, and I was over the moon with this last film, and it feels like we went out on an amazing note. And by that same token, I'd like to thank all the crew and all the cast for the 10 years, not just the people that worked on this last film, but the everybody who worked over the 10 years. It was a pleasure. It was the most amazing period of my life so far. I couldn't imagine, you know, the person I would be without this series and without this amazing 10 years and having worked with all of you. So it was a pleasure, and I'm incredibly grateful and proud to have known and worked with all of you. Thank you.